there it was again, an urgent rapping of knuckles on the front door downstairs. His mind raced through the possibilities. Could it be the police? He was an honest man, mostly, but there was no accounting for his customers. Could the coffee table he had bought the day before have been stolen? The knocking started again. Someone to fetch the torn one. He tried to ignore it, but the knocking kept on and it was getting louder. Though he pressed his hands to his ears,